Isn't it peaceful here?
Would you mind moving your car, or don't you want it anymore?
Yes, Guy, it is peaceful, isn't it?
What a shame. Two perfectly beautiful cars, and in a moment the air will be full of fenders.
Wait, would you mind hitting it just about there? That cigarette lighter never did work anyway.
Well, don't say I didn't warn you.
Porter! Porter!
Can't do it. I guess I'm too economical.
Can I offer you something? Frosted chocolate, Cointreau, Benedictine, marriage?
What was that last?
Benedictine.
No. After that?
Oh, marriage.
Do you always propose marriage as casually as that?
There's nothing casual about it. I've given it a lot of sincere thought. As a matter of fact, I've lost sleep over it. Do you realize that I've spent the last 2 weeks looking for you?
Well, didn't you get your coat all right?
Yes, but I missed something. Some little note telling me where I could get in touch with you. You know, I've got to know something about you. Whether you're happy, what flowers you like, your favorite books, music. Look, when do I see you again? Won't you please tell me where I can get in touch with you?
You can't. I'm staying with friends. Old friends. And you'd be much too upsetting. I would know what you were going to do next.
Well, if you won't give me your phone number, here's mine. Just wasting paper. I thought you were economical. That's better.
May I go now?
All right. But you will try and call me tomorrow, won't you? I'll be waiting. I'll be waiting every day. And then I'll rest up at night so I can wait some more.
I say, old chap, do you mind letting us through here?
Oh, rather. Right you are. Cheerio. Right you are. Sorry. Awfully sorry for me. Right. I bought this in the sporting goods store.